dangerous and fun, and I love it. I'm gonna hope that I'm actually on the screen right now. This one doesn't have too many. I'm not gonna make an H-box. Yeah, we'll just be T1G. You can make yours if you want, I don't mind.
It doesn't.
Is it like Greek?
It would be a good question to ask.
Yes. Alright, so if we're gonna do this, like, do you wanna do best 2-3 or best 3-5?
Why, whatever for you. Don't matter to me.
I want more, so best 5. That's
yeah.
Alright, so you wanna ban the first stage?
I've lost.
Go back and forth like that?
Yoshi.
Had better pairing.
I will ban.
Like, it happened at their sanctioned event when I was at the Grand
Final. Final Destination
they messed up
and
the
pairing, Battlefield.
I played my worst match.
I'm actually
lost.
Really worried that
I'm
not.
Like, oh, we lost anyway. I'm like, yeah, but I wouldn't have had a play.
And that just leaves Final or Fountain of Dreams and Dreamland.
Of course it does. I hate both of those.
Sorry.
Jeez.
The screen just broke today. Otherwise, I would just do that. Me too.
I guess we'll go with Fountain Dreams. Okay. That's one we'll take.
Here we go. There we go.
Yep.
Best of you.
But you weren't
too bad.
Then I went back and went back to old guys. And after I beat the.
Oh, that actually reached.
There was enough people that didn't miss the pairing so much. I mean, it's kind of the point where anybody would notice. I had a chug get angry at me over that. He's like, oh, you messed it up. And he thought that I was like shooting him. I'm like, dude, that's not the guy I played. Somebody ghosted him. Is that me, imposter? Is the guy you go play skill?
Kind of missed.
Should have just held.
I never knew what to come for.
Oh, wow. Still invincible. Just like the very end of that.
Did you know that if they let somebody ghost play?
I lost on the next one. So I just told them to drop it.
Back air.
I got so frustrated, I'd rather just play modern.
Oh man!
This
is NTSC, alright.
Ah.
I think Falco.
Because it was the first time it's happened.
Such a floating
little thing. I'm going into this card here. I don't want to buy them online. I want to buy them from y'all.
Okay, I see it now.
If I traded you, you don't feel any of these in foil.
Okay.
I heard. Like, so you're saying that you guys are the only thing you can store.
Yep.
It's impressive, I'll tell you what. Like,
it makes it good.
I mean, to have enough that you can get the sword kicked off the villa.
Oh, wow. It's top right there, short of it.
Like, never goes to everything on the Dragon Age or whatever. On Nyx, I don't really know what you want. But all the 4 cents
have something that people actually want.
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
Alright, so for this one, Phantom Stage, you just go to whatever legal stage you want. So Stadium is open.
It was like...
Okay. I thought I remembered you liking the stage.
Yep.
Yep, that low ceiling, that'll do it.
Yeah, they're not
gonna
let
you work on that thing. Mr. DI. Jeez, that just goes for.
Pretty fans of the wings. Oh,
yeah. Yeah,
the redheads are
attracted
to
him.
One
kicker. Hit that ledge, man.
Yep. Yeah, this is day 4 of them. Hey, Bob.
Ooh, good interception. Good read. Oh, that's the Spacey Slayer. That's when Birthing Pod was banned, and Splinter Twin was banned like a year later.
Alright.
So, yeah, Stadium, the really low sky
Because it was hand down the US blue card set. And then a shooter's
15%
shot down like 20 bucks. Yeah, down to like 4 or 3. Yeah, I had a guy offer me a drip. Yeah, I showed my mind. Oh, are you selling these? that much is a fine for 20.
Sure.
Get out of here.
So floaty. I thought so hard rain could float so much.
No, no, no.
No, nothing good. All right.
Okay, so...
Through the tree, I think. This just shows that you play and practice a lot more than I do. Extremely more.
I practice by myself, but I don't actually get to play against real people too much. That's the trick.
Yeah.
I have been practicing a lot by myself though. Do you have 20XX?
I don't have anything or any console or anything.
Oh, okay. Well, whenever you get the chance, it is it's on the Wii. 20XX is Melee, but it's like the training pack.
Yeah.
I mean, you can shrug a little bit, but... Man, you can work it out. Yeah, man,
he's like... That's what she said.
Yeah, I think it was like a long time. Yeah, that's probably what it was, because I remember he like called the face of the map, and I never
knew
what happened.
Yeah, I heard
it.
I gotcha. I am so sad that I have to wake up in like 4 hours.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah?
It's gonna be one of those, like, I'm gonna walk over to TJ's house and I'm gonna say, hey TJ, you're driving, I'm taking a nap.
Oh, your pillow is far, right?
That would not surprise me.
To the gunner or TJ? I slept in the front seat, all myself in the front seat, so.
Nope, I did. I knew it. As soon as I missed, I was like, whoop, that's serpent.
That side B is, when you do it too much, it's okay, and then you do it too much. It's all good, dude.
No, I'm not worried about it.